going to talk about what is a hardware and software upgrade, what are the benefits of upgrading software, where do we maintain computers, and what are the benefits of upgrading computers hardware. First, what is a hardware upgrade? A hardware upgrade refers to adding new hardware into a computer that improves its performance. What is a software upgrade? Software upgrade is a new version of software that offers a significant change on the current version. An example of a software upgrade is from Windows XP to Windows 10, which brings many new features and change on the design. The benefits of upgrading software is to have more features that aren't available on the previous versions, to have better stability and performance. Then why do we maintain computers? We maintain computers to prevent false occurring or to repair them, to upgrade components, to produce a better performance and reliability. Finally, the advantages of upgrading computers hardware. The main advantage of upgrading computers hardware is to extend the useful life of the system. But also there are many advantages, such as produce a faster pickup, make the computer run smoothly, have a performance increase, which means that the computer will be run faster, to have a capacity increase that allows the computer to store more data, to increase the computer's ability to run more programs at the same time by upgrading the RAM, and to meet any program or game system requirements. Thank you.
Okay, well done.